A very good morning to esteemed judges and honorable teachers. Today I, Sachi, am going to raise an alarm on the receding number of Asian elephants. According to the data released by WWF in June 2020, the Asian elephants are endangered and their number has been reduced to 30 to 50,000, which was about 100,000 in 1994. Loss of natural habitat and ivory trade are two major threats to their lives. Let's get an insight into the world of elephants through this story of jungle. Thunder of hooves across the land, a gallant proud stallion is leading his band. I wish no man could govern where they roam. Faceless postures, their only home. Ah, came a shout from somewhere in the jungle.
Maybe it could be that someone just got eaten by a lion or a leopard.
The orangi orangutan on a large tree thought.
Strange it was. Huh.
He was choosing the succulent palm nuts when with a thud he fell along with the branch he was sitting on. Surprised by the loud sound, he got up and tried to climb up the tree again. Jumbo, the gigantic elephant and his sons were playing in their herd cheerfully. Feeling protected and secured, they were moving towards the pond when they heard the strange noise. Jumbo could sense something fishy. Jumbo asked Orangi, did you hear the sound of the cracker?
Oh yeah,
replied Orangi, chewing the leaves.
This is the sound of the firecracker. Since some locals are bursting crackers, they usually do it to keep us away from their crops.
This is Blackie's voice. She is in trouble. Let's go.
All the elephants ran towards the water pond. Blackie is Jumbo's wife and is expecting their third child. Jumbo could not believe his eyes when he saw Blackie crying loud in unbearable pain. Jumbo and his two sons filled water in their trunks and poured water on her. They tried every possible way to relieve her pain. Blackie is bleeding. Her mouth, trunk and ears are bleeding. Orangi hugged Jumbo in compassion.
Since Blackie ingested the firecrackers which were kept by locals in the shrubs around the water pond to terrify us, so powerful was the cracker explosion in her mouth that her tongue and mouth were badly injured. Blackie was in searing pain and hunger. Her unborn baby must have been choked to death. Within few hours, Blackie was still on the ground. She succumbed to the injuries. Jumbo heard the men talking. We will pull out her tusk in the darkest hour of the night before she gets media attention. What he heard was relevant or not? Jumbo and his two sons were not able to decide. Jumbo was looking for answers to his questions. How did it happen? Who attacked her? Why couldn't she fight back? Why did she call us for help? Is she vulnerable even after death? Jumbo was clueless. His wife was dead for no reason. His sons were confused. Oh, the babies will weep for days in fear and disbelief. They ache for their mother's touch to offer some relief. Blackie wasn't moving. She was still silent, lifeless, deceased, and gone from the world. The message of my story is, endangered can be prevented. Extinction can't be reverted. Think and act before it's too late to react. Thank you.